When I first started telling people I was on the ice hockey team, nobody knew we had one, and that's not a big thing for me in hockey, just because a lot of kids coming from Texas don't even know there's hockey.
Most of the time people are unaware that the team exists, or they assume that it's a field hockey team. Down here, people are all about football in Texas, and you know, baseball and basketball even, but up north, hockey is definitely a prominent sport.
We're a completely student-run organization. We're a part of the Division of Rec Sports. All the decisions we make for the program moving forward are at the top of the student leadership for the team. And so my goals as vice president of the team are to kind of grow the sport both within the UT community as well as the Austin community.
Day one, getting here as a freshman, all I could hear about was how the season before they only had 9 skaters. And then last year we almost tripled our numbers. This year we've brought in a new coach, we've brought in a lot of new kids, kind of restructured the way that we're approaching the season, and definitely become unquestionably a more competitive team. I think fan attendance is probably less than it should be.
It really helps the team when you're seeing your local fans come out and support what you've done and then kind of where you're going. Hockey is the fastest sport on the face of the earth. In football, you can kind of sit and wait for the next play, and there's a lot of time to gather mentally.
You know, soccer, which is a really high-skilled game when it comes to ball handling, but everybody walking and running is inherent in their body.
This is definitely not last year's team. We have a bunch of new players, and the guys that came back have all improved a lot. We have a really fast, physical team. I think the expectation for us every game going in is that we're going to win.
We absolutely love to win. We absolutely hate to lose. We're absolutely here to work hard. This year we're hoping to be able to make it to the regionals, and I don't see why in the next couple years we can't be making a run at nationals.
Yeah, I think the highlights so far have been starting the season 3-0. You know, we got off on a good foot. It's just about keeping that momentum going moving forward.
Be a part of something, especially at the beginning when you know it was kind of in a decline and there was concern that it might fold, and being able to contribute as much as I have and trying to help these guys out and kind of grow a program into a group of 27 strong-willed men has been something spectacular. We built something incredible here, and the coolest thing about it is they're my brothers, they're my family, they're my best friends.
We represent our university, and I think that at the end of the day, that's what's important to every guy on this team. You know, they're showing school pride, going out there and working hard, and setting a good example for not just hockey players, but the University of Texas as a whole. And so that's what we try and represent when we put on that jersey, and that's why we enjoy having the support of the student body.
As we're growing, I would love for the UT student body to become more a part of this, because I know that in 5 or 10 years, when we're at the top of our game, I think students will kind of relish the point where it wasn't at that point.
I'm really excited about the future of this team. I mean, we've got a really good young core of players, and then we've got a really good older group of seniors that's kind of leading them and teaching them how to be a player on this team, how to play Texas hockey, how we want to play it.